الله تعالى سيد ذيس فيرس خذ العفو خذ العفو وأمر بالعرف وأعرض عن الجاهلين. خذ العفو it means the apparent meaning of it means take forgiveness or show forgiveness, be forgiver, be forgiven, be tolerant. خذ العفو. Let's reflect on this. When you are pardoning people, forgiving people, you are not taking forgiveness, you are giving forgiveness. Why Allah Ta'ala is saying to you, خذ العفو, take forgiveness? Why you are giving forgiveness? Why you are pardoning people? Why you are becoming tolerant towards people? You are giving something, you're not taking something. Allah Ta'ala said to us, take forgiveness. Why? Because once you forgive people, once you pardon people, you are the winner. You will protect your heart. You will remove the hard feeling inside your heart. Subhanallah. You will have inner peace. You will have peace of mind. So Allah Ta'ala is saying to us, take forgiveness, it is better for you. Take it and never seize it quickly and never let it go. Forgive people. Take it. It is better for you. Look at the Quran, subhanAllah Ta'ala. It's so, so amazing. The way how it is written, the way how Allah Ta'ala revealed it, it's amazing, astonishing. It blows our minds, subhanAllah.